Hello, everyone. RBG Kingdom Kid here, back with some more Kena, Spirit of Bridges, and everything's on fire. In the previous video, we made our way to continue on our journey towards making our way to the mountain shrine. But on our way, we ran into some details. Now we got another mask. I might as well see that one. Yeah, there's Taros, and now there's Adaria. Three memories this time, only three for her. So, yeah, everything's on fire and we can't get too close to the flames, it seems. So let us go! To where we're supposed to go. Yep, and we got bombs, which will be very helpful in that fight that I had issues with. Oh. Oh, hello. Getting bombs, I think someone just threw theirs. Yeah, okay, nope, that makes sense. That's a flower shrine right there. So am I technically... Fields, okay. Wow, that's a lot of rots. Is that the most rots there have been in a place? Yeah, we won't be able to explore this freely until after we fix that. There's a chest here, though. Where to go? There we go. I think I'm just gonna follow this thing. He looks cute. Oh. The fire's gone.
I can feel her presence everywhere.
The open range.
These fields are scarred with memories of destruction. What could have happened here?
We need to find three relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. That might be a good place to start looking.
Beneath all of this corruption, only fragments of our work remain intact. It's hard for me to see the fields like this. I really appreciate your help.
I really wish I could up... You know what? I guess let's bring that down just a little bit. As much as I like the music, it does overpower the dialogue.
The roots from the tower have grown out of control. They've destroyed the foundations of the structure that once stood here. You can probably use pieces of the rubble to reach the base of the tower.
Yeah, the dialogue is still so quiet. At least on my, like, the music is still, it's not that loud, but it's like, at the same time, it's like... Dead. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, fuck off. God damn it. Fuck you. I got out of there, that's totally fine. Okay, I think I see what I have to do over there. But for now, let's see what's over here.
Go get it.
Go get it.
There are deep marks on the ground that converge at this point.
Adira must have torn apart whole structures to make this tower.
This way. I was like, which way did I not go? Well, this is, that just looks like a boss area.
This was a sacred site built by an ancient people to track the passage of the seasons. It's beautiful at sunset. Adira and I spent many afternoons resting in the shade of these ruins.
Ah. There we go. Before you go step on that, let's see what's over. Come on. Let's see what's over here. Before I go stepping on stuff. Probably where I gotta go after I clear this area. Okay. I don't know if we go down, but I want to see what's up here. Meditation spot. So close to getting that rot ability. Beautiful. I like the meditation spots. They're nice, and you get to see so much of the views of this game, too. It's so beautiful. Down we go.
Yeah.
Ow. Fuck! What the hell, you bitch? Oh, well, fuck you. I think that's a little unnecessary. Yeah, to keep me all the way up there, but whatever. My God! Holy Jesus fucking Christ! I think I was just too busy trying to do other stuff there. But still, what the fuck? Excuse me? Oh my God. Get out of my fucking way, you little bitch. Oh my God, you little whore! What the fuck? Why am I having so much trouble now? Oh, fuck you. Hell, dude. Took way longer than it should have. All right, let's upgrade this. Hold L2 and R1, then press R to form a rot infused bomb. Whoa, okay. Okay, well that doesn't really help me here. Don't think I can make that jump from here to there. Or from here to there. Yeah, I could try, but I'm pretty sure. Nope. Thing I can shoot? No, I don't think so, but... Ah! Ah, okay. I thought what I'd have to end up doing was... Oh, looks like I have to do that anyway. Let's see. There we go. Yeah, I'll be honest. What I did the first time was stupid. Oh, there's 7 flower shrines here. Damn. Yeah. Bring this with me just in case. Might as well. Okay, nope. Bombs away. I feel like that's supposed to be a hint for... Oh.
What have you... You can see miles from here.
There we go.
Adira? Do you think we'll stay here forever? Grow old in this place?
Hell yeah, I support these two.
They were lovers.
And they were roommates.
God, they were roommates.
I wonder if there's like some like secret ending or something if
right there.
If you get all the rots. That'd be actually pretty interesting in my opinion. I have so long way to go before I get to the next level with the rots. Again, I'm actually quite curious if...
Yo.
Oh, that just brings it up or down. Okay. I'm actually so curious if... Lost my train of thought of... Hey, another rot. I'll be honest, I would have been disappointed if that was just gems or whatever the things are that you collect. Let's see what's over here. What's up on that side? Okay, now I won't be able to get over there from here.
Yeah.
shit, ow! Why can't they just let me fall like they do all the other times? Oh, fuck me. Come on, get up. Motherfucker, you dumb bitch. I don't gotta worry about throwing the bomb or that thing again. A hat is my guess. Yep. Leaves? So I thought we already had that. You know what? I was gonna say autumn. So that worked. The watchtower, I suppose we should go all the way over there. Reminds me, I do have a spirit mail. This is a nice sized map, I would say. Nope, doesn't look like I'll go in there. There's nothing over here, and well, at least for what we're doing for now with the story. Can't have them come and get that. This is no way for them to come out. Now, this is probably some. Oh. Is this towards the watchtower?
The corruption has spread to that structure. We should look there for another relic.
Okay,
that's
yeah.
That's our forge. Adir and I spent countless hours working there. Lots of good memories in that place. This path leads up the cliffs, but there's debris blocking the way. We'll need something big to clear it out.
Okay, so I can't go that way yet.
So how about I just
take care of the corruption of the spots that I have. What I'm supposed to go through. Sun. I must have missed the sun somewhere because it should have been up there. I just saw it. No? Okay. I saw it as I was like, you know, mindlessly scrolling. Okay. It's for whatever reason. I can make him look around. For some reason, it's just as a question mark. Weird. Oh, hello. Oh, I thought I saw something over here. Okay. Let's go to where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, right, that's the Kappa. What that would have. Ah, there we go.
Get that. Look at it.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Ah, so there was another one. Oh. I did a little art. Like, I noticed that came up, but I was like, it's not a big deal. I love that slows down right away. Hello. Alright, that takes care of that one. And that was a little spot to do this. Nice. Hey there. All right, one more spot and then we'll get our first relic. Now I think I'll call this apart. Oh, hello there. How about we deal with you? Bar shrine, I didn't even notice that. Oh, I already took care of this area. That's an area I'll probably touch again at some point. Okay, gotta go this way. I wonder if this is where I'm supposed to go. Nope. Another rot. Is this number 50? I think it's number 50. Yeah, it is. 15 more and then we'll get another level up. It's out of pure curiosity. Like that's, wait, Village Heart? Oh, yeah, I guess the ruins, I had all the rots there. Rusu Mountain, Taro's Tree, and Forgotten Forest. Wait, do I? I'm missing a couple rots there. I'm gonna like, see how much. How many rots I'm still missing and like kind of add that all up just to see how many rots there are in this game. At least ones that are available to me. Actually, now that I have the bombs, I should be able to like get everything. Unless, of course, there's probably something I can't do yet until something. Go. think that was my one chance to try to get it.
See that over there?
I don't think I need them to move that one. I just need them to move this one.
It's over there.
Oh. Could I have them move it when I'm on top of it, I wonder? Oh, I so can. I think that's adorable. Quick drop. Oh, wow, damn. I honestly didn't think I'd get that trophy. Or at least it'd take me a while to get it, but hey, I got it. Boss! Really? Oh, lordy. Fine, knight. Not escape from that. Nope, you are fucked if you get grabbed like that. You're just straight fucked. Okay, now I have to fight all those guys again? Are you fucking serious? You can suck my dick. Are you a bitch? Mm-hmm. see if I can beat this motherfucker. Oh, come on! Is there no way to escape from that? Fuck you. Okay, yeah, no. Get rid of my fucking bomb, I guess. Fuck you, you garbage bastard.
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept. A way for us to work the fields and improve our crops.
You built an ox?
So much more. It's no surprise the dearest spirit has latched onto him.
I still can't get over that they built an ox. I feel like I must have missed something. Oh, sure. Don't grab that. Just takes me up here, or what? Ah, or this. Hello, little guy. All right, let's go clear up the corruption here to get us our one. I have a lot of karma. See, do I want more bombs? Do I want another arrow, which could be helpful? Do I want that, which honestly could be a good thing too? That's not bad. I could almost get both of these if I wanted to. But I think having two bombs would be good. So two bombs, and then maybe I think the next one I go through for will that be that perfect charge. I could try to get this one, but that actually requires to be at rot level 4, so I'm a little off on that. I have like 14 more rots I need to find first before I can even get that. So I think I could buy them all here. Probably not though. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that's the ox. Adaria's glove.
Rufus, you're okay.
Rufus!
I can't believe it. How are you doing, big guy? Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. This is Kana. She's here to help Adira. He may look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart.
He's adorable. I love him. Ah, he's adorable, and I love that big ox.
Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic.
Ox. We got more of them.
We spent our lives shaping these fields, creating something truly amazing. Broke my heart to leave this place.
Oh my god, I love that big ox. Okay. Yep. Oh. Oh yeah, I was already over there, so. Alrighty, guys, that's going to do it for this part of Let's Play Kena Bridge of Spirits. In the next part, guys, we're going to get our next piece for Ardia so that we can continue on. So thank you all so much for watching this video. Guys, if you liked the video, please give that like button a click and comment down below what you liked about the video, didn't like about the video, and let me know what you guys think of that big ox Rufus. Ah, he's adorable. I love him. So, yeah. And as always, guys, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. And subscribe to my main channel, too. That's in the description below. As well as follow me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter. And the RPG Kingdom Kid Twitter are in there, too. Well, it's over here. I guess we'll find that out. I'll see you all next time.